Alrighty guys, hello, welcome back to another episode of Wizard 101, episode 60, and today we are gonna do some more Mushu stuff. So as you can see guys, at the moment we're going to have to defeat two Senzuku bandits, which are in this area. So without further ado, I think we should get it started. So guys, we need to defeat two out of three, but I basically said it's gonna be real boring if I sit with you guys battling. So yeah. Anyway, that's what we're doing today. Maybe boring guys, but we have to do it. We haven't really got another choice. So we're gonna go basically dual blades, another dual blades, and then we are going to get a shield happening. And then yeah. And the battle is pretty much done. So I don't think it's gonna require one blade. I might be wrong. We'll test that out. But yeah. To be honest, I don't think it's gonna happen. Sorry, I was getting distracted. Anyway, so we'll focus on this dude just because he has more pips. Therefore, he is more of a threat. So, oh, please be. Oh, God. I hate when that happens because you think it's going to be an earthquake, but when it's not. Oh, it's so wonderful. And, guys, also, we are really close to level 30, which is awesome. So, obviously, when we get to level 40, we are going to definitely get some new clothes. Get our style up. And yeah. That is basically gonna be today's episode. Just working on Mushu, turning level 30, getting some new clothes. And yeah. So unfortunately, we ain't done. We ain't done. We don't only have to defeat these guys, we have to defeat Senzuku Outlaws, which are 270-ish away. So bear with me. Actually, we'll join this guys. We'll join this guy, we'll join this guy. Just because it'll be easier. Now, I want one of them. No, man. Didn't want him to join. Confused Forest Lord. Huh. Good. And turn one. Alright. Awesome. And I'm sorry if whoever you are, if you're watching this, but yeah. I could have chose to dive in at a better time. However, I did not. Well, I'm just gonna do this. Bam! Membership bonuses, son. You can't do that if you're not a member. So that's awesome. What's he doing? Nice, nice, nice. Alright, I'm just gonna be aware to him that I am currently recording. Recording. Apparently that's not a word, which is absolutely bull. Recording a video for my YouTube. Whatever, that's just bull. This is a freaking word. in mind if you are part of it. Oh, whatever. He should get the gist. Alright, cool. He's cool with it. I really don't have any blades. I am gonna heal him though. So he does need to heal. But I don't have no blades whatsoever. Alright, so we've actually got a friend here who can help us, which is awesome. So thank you to whoever this awesome person is. If you're watching, thank you. Thanks for not. Yeah! Rufus, you killed it. Thanking you, my buddy. Actually, I'm gonna ask him if he minds helping me out with some quests. Helping out with quests. Nice, and a boost. Alright. Oh my god, I have no hits. I have no freaking hits. This is just sad. I have literally no bloody hits. What is this? Alright, I'm glad he's being really cooperative. Classic Wizard 101 struggles. No hits coming up whatsoever. Now I'm finally a member, I can actually do this. This is pretty dope. Finally, I've got a hit. But I'm pretty sure... Oh no, I should have gone to that guy. Oh no. You did. He did. Yeah, no. Hasta la vista. Baby. Alright. Oh, I've got a flawed... Oh, wait. Wait, dude, wait, hold on. Stop. I want to add you. Alright. We have to get two of these guys. Oh no. Dang it. I didn't mean to get those guys. Pretty sure this will be sped up, guys. So. That's pretty good, dude. Okay. Oh man, I didn't mean to get those guys. Of course. Why would he shield? You just have to be an asshole. Alright, so he's gonna do that, which is awesome. Thank you. Yeah, he's just gonna make the whole process a hell of a lot faster. Which I'm glad. We're gonna have to hit that guy a little faster, a little harder. But, what are you gonna do? Nice. But he's gonna. Oh no, he bladed. I thought he was gonna shield, I was like, oh great. Alright, what's he gonna do? Oh, of course. Get out of here, you freaking noobs. I'm tired of y'all asses. Go away. Hasta la vista. Good night. Beautiful. Right. So, who knows? Shield. Alright, so he's definitely Oh. Well, I got nothing. So, only really got a shield, so I might as well shield him. Goodbye. Okay, so we've got 2 out of 3. Just need one more. Oh, yes. Okay, yes. Finally. Now, I believe there's one guy coming on the back of us. Yep. Finally. We got it right. We got it finally right. Oh my god. Alright, what's he gonna do? Typical. Typical. Course he would. Alright. So I'm gonna add another one. What treasure can ah. That's okay. We got this. Oh, don't you dare. Oh! Such a butthole. Honestly. So, come on, pop it. See how it is. See how it is. Right, guys, well, we're gonna come back basically after we defeat these three guys because this is possibly going to take a while, but anyway, guys. We will be back after this. See ya. Alrighty, guys. So we have finally freaking done the battle. And we have no mark, which is kind of sad. But, yeah. It took us a while. Okay, we're going to do this way. Yeah, guys, it took a while because another guy joined us. So then we have to defeat another person. Which is not that fun. Okay, what you got?
Say no more. I have seen your results. While the enemy's forces scatter, our men grow stronger. You do us great honor.
Guys, we are super close. We are one bar.
Katsumori well. She always wanted to stand against his benevolent majesty and stole his sword when we least expected it. To defeat him, we must
Oh, of
know his
course.
actions ahead of time by intercepting his orders. While we
Oh,
investigate
boy.
for every inch, you are best equipped to slip behind enemy lines and take the orders from the courier and bring them back
I'm
here.
just doing this. Alright, guys, well, we might get lucky. We might actually. What am I doing? I can just go to. Oh, he's following, but anyway. So, hopefully. Hopefully, we get it first ghost. Otomo Korea. Alright, guys. Fingers crossed. Really? Like, really? Oh, no. I'm not doing that. No. I'm sorry, but no. I ain't doing that. I just freaking came from there. No. Oh, no. No. Don't think so. Damn Don't think frickin' so. There's no way I'm battling two or more of those frickin' ass cheeks again. Alright, where's your friend at? Let's go to text chat. It doesn't include N. Wow, was it? Wow, I thought you were better than this, to be honest. You don't include Y. Why? Okay. So we want to go to the green one. We want to go to the green one, town outskirts. That's where we want to go to. Okie dokie. Let's be careful this time. Don't. Oh, God, really? Come on. Okay, I'm going, 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 I'm going. Hey! Okay, I don't know where our friend went. I don't know where he went, but hopefully, guys, we get our information straight up. Oh boy, this is gonna be tricky. Okay. Yes! Okay, so, of course. Of course. There's tons of these guys, but there's. Really? Okay, there he is. Oh boy. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, we get. Poon. Well, guys, you know what? We're just gonna keep it going here. If we don't get our information, at the end of this battle, I'm just doing it off camera. But yeah. Freaking ridiculous to collect quests. Now you guys are probably saying, why such a whiner? Well, one, because it's true, and it might have been a lot harder, like, before I was playing. And I played Wizard in 2012, so that's a while ago. I was like, I was slushing that. But yeah, guys, what we're gonna do is hopefully, fingers crossed, get this information. And then, yeah. If we don't get the information, that's bad luck to us. But, F you too. We don't even have enough bits for it anyway. Haha. Screw you, Malphile. Hopefully this is like a one-hit two combo. Okay, that burst, which is a good sign. Oh no, he's gonna fizzle. It. Alright, what are you gonna do? Okay, of course. Attack, please. Thank you. Alright, come on, wizard. I'm gonna swab a bit more, buddy. Alright, let's light these fools. Come on, wizard. Keep up. Oh no, okay. Still good, guys. Time is just taking Fucking moons. It's been a coon, to be honest. Alright, you're way out. Strike three! You're out! Get out of here. Alright, so he's got advantage, which is not fun, but oh well. He's gonna be at next turn. So the really we only need to occupy is that guy on the right. Alright, that took a chunk. That took a big chunk. Oh, don't even. Okay, good. Good, good. And this guy seems to be on the right right thing. So I'm just gonna do this. Because he'll be dead and he'll still be alive, so the main guy we need to focus on is that guy. Okay, nice, nice. Refers you the balls. Thanking you. Alright, go through the please. Thanking you. Alright, you're way out. Fingers crossed, we get it. Alright, come on. Got it. You're right. We got it. Oh, finally. My God. Alrighty, guys, so we're gonna talk to him and then that's gonna be it. That's gonna be the end of today's episode, and I do believe we might even level, which is awesome.
He reads the orders with an expression of great concern.
Very informative. Someone dishonors us. There is a spy within our ranks reporting to the
Oh!
enemy.
Alrighty, guys.
These orders don't reveal the spy. Reports to Dodaga, one of Warlord Katsumori's worst warlords. Warlord Katsumori has ordered him to attack our weak flank. If my men attack him, the Warlord will know we have intercepted these.
Alright, guys, so that's gonna be it for today's episode. So, thank you guys for watching. If you guys have enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos done by me. And we've got Cyrus, who I think. Well, I'm gonna talk to him off camera. But yeah. That's gonna be it, really. Thank you guys for watching, and thank you to our helper. Thank you very much for watching this video. And yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and peace out. Alrighty, guys. Hello. Welcome back to another episode of Wisdom 101, episode 59. And today. That's completely wrong. No, it's not. So today our goal is to go and talk to Merrill in the Commons, and then I believe we're actually gonna do Mushu, which is pretty exciting. Come on, wizard. It's slow, not that slow. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Well. It's next to the world gate anyway. So you guys, hopefully you're having an awesome day, awesome morning, awesome night, whatever. Hopefully you're doing well. And yeah. So pretty exciting. I actually don't know why we're going to Marilyn Rose. Well, except for the reason we finished Mysteria, which is pretty exciting. And now getting onto Mushu. She's gonna be pretty awesome. A pretty smick experience. Yeah. Right, Merrill. Good day.
How was your term abroad? Very interesting. Oh, you've done your school proud and showed them what true wizards are made of. Extra credit for you.
False. Alright, well. Guys, we've done Mysteria. We have done Mysteria, and now we are up to Mushu, which is awesome. And gives us mad experience. Actually, we've got. Oh no, we haven't. Okay. I thought you had some training experience for a second. I was like, yeah, nope. And it was like, nope, you ain't got nothing. Stupid. Happy 4th of July to any American viewers I have out there. Would be pretty cool if I did.
Greetings, traveler from the City of Wizards. It is always good to see someone from your world visit here in Mushu.
Not what I meant.
So you want to see the Emperor, Wizard?